I now have 2 videos that have no views, and I'm constantly trying to fix those videos and make those videos get views so that every single one of our videos gets between 1 and however many views my other videos get. So this way, I...